Mei Ling sure went to a lot of trouble to steal some jewels.
It's more than that. She thinks that by destroying the honor of the Jade Palace, I'll have no choice but to come crawling back to her.
Whoa, that is devious.
Women. Oh, God!